Hello everyone, Ganesh back here, Blue Leo Trading Academy of India. So in this video, we're going to see what is GTT order in Zerodha and how to use it properly. Full form of the GTT is good till trigger. So GTT is created to enter a trade or exit a trade even when we are away from the laptop or mobile phones. So GTT you can use to enter a trade, to exit a trade. On exit, you can use it either stop loss or the take profit. I'll walk you through it in the example how you can exit the trade using GTT. The best thing about GTT is it has a time limit of 1 year, so your order will be there till it's get triggered. So in a 1 year, if it's not triggered or if it's not hit your price, it will be cancelled and you need to replace the GTT order again. And I believe 1 year is the good enough for any trades to get triggered or get cancelled. And we can place 50 GTT different orders, and I think 50 is the good number that we can use it. Let's see how this GTT works. To place the GTT order, you need to tap on the stock ticker and you will see on the left side bottom create GTT. Hit that, and here you can see buy, sell, single, OCO, next, limit and CNC and the quantity. So as I said, this is to enter a trade. So if you wanted to place a trade at price you wanted to, so right now we are using a Glenmark and you can see the price is 459.20, that is our recent price. And the limit price, we know we can enter the trade below than the current price, that's why we use a limit price. And here you are seeing trigger price and the price. What it mean here, if you keep a trigger price of 400 and a price of 390, so when the price drop to 400, your order will be sent to the exchange. Until then, your order will be in the pending, but it will not be sent to the exchange. And when the price drop to 390, your order will get triggered. So if you wanted to get in the market faster, then you can set both as the same price, like 400 400, and quantity you can choose whatever you want. I'm just adding 100. And once you set this, you can swipe the button create GTT. What will happen here, now the price is 459. If the price did not drop in 1 year to 400 rupees, then your order will be cancelled. So in case the price dropped to the 400 but still it is not triggered because of some technical issue, then the GTT order will be cancelled, then you have to replace the GTT order again. That is something important that you have to remember. So this is how GTT works for the buy. So let's see the sell. So using a sell order, you can place a single order or a OCO, which allow you to place the two orders. So let's see the single order first. So in case if you have any stocks running on the holdings, you can exit the price using a trigger price, as I told you. So trigger price and the price you can set same if you wanted to get the quick result. So trigger price, remember we are using a limit order here, so we are in the sell order. So limit order we always use to sell the stock above the current price. So if the market price is 459.20, so you can sell this stock anything that above comes 459.20. so for example, I'm keeping 500 and I'm keeping 500 of price. So when we hit the 500, same time the order will be sent to the exchange, same time I will get triggered, so I can exit the trade using a GTT. So when we are away, from the laptop or trading terminal, we can easily exit any trades using this. Next, OCO. So on the OCO, you will be given a two different orders. You can see here, stop loss order and the target order, target price. So what it mean here, you can place the two orders for the same stock. So when the one get hit, another will get cancelled. So if you wanted to set a stop loss for this current the trade which you're going, so you can set the stop loss using the trigger price. You can keep the trigger price and the price same. Next, you can place a target order as well. For example, I wanted to exit the trade at 500. Let's set the price of 500. So what it will happen, if the price hit the stop loss, the trigger price will be cancelled. If the price hit the take profit, the target, the stop loss price will be cancelled. So this is how you can place a GTT order. For example, if I place the GTT order, the order will be placed on the order book. You can see that on the GTT pending list. So the trade will be active in a 1 year time frame. And also GTT has some terms and conditions which will cancel the GTT at certain points. So I have given the details on the description box. You can check it later. So this is the GTT order and this is how it works. And using a GTT order, you can really enter a trade even when you're away from your laptop or trading systems. So this is the video for today. Now hit the subscribe button, like the video, or drop us a comment. And I thank you for watching. Have a good day.